I remember when I was a little girl, our house caught on fire. I'll never forget the look on my father's face. Gathered me up, gathered me up in his arms. With a brace to the brace, there was a burning building out on the pavement. And I stood there, shivering in my pajamas, and watched the whole world go up in flames. And when it was all over, I said to myself, is that all there is to a fire?
Here's to the ladies, the fair and the weak. Fair they are, we'll all admit. But who dares call them weak? Our modern girls play as hard and with as much vitality and stamina as any man. How do they do it? Where do they find all that energy? That seemingly inexhaustible store?